dear next president.
Science says that in the next 15 years, 70% of our planet will be living in cities. That means that we will be coming across people of different belief systems, different socioeconomic grades. And it would be exciting to invest in that infrastructure so that we can do it in an efficient way and in an adventurous and exciting and creative fashion. And so I hope that you will contribute to that infrastructure.